COP21 will be where the negotiators from countries all over the world get together to decide on the action they're going to take against climate change. People are starting to wake up to the fact that the value of the ocean is not just a great day at the beach. The ocean is a valuable Earth system which is regulating the atmosphere, stabilizing temperature, providing food and employment for billions of people. And it's a system we can't do without. One thing to know about the ocean is that it's very hard to get to change, but once it starts to change, it's almost impossible to stop. And we're at that point in history where we can stop the changes that will have a devastating effect on coastal and marine societies across the planet. We've got to, at COP21, take this and the other issues in the climate debate very seriously, because if we don't, we're committing future people to a planet which may not be that livable. Over the past year, there's been an enormous evidence base that's built up. We've seen major studies on non-climate factors and their influence on the ocean, the impact on fisheries of overfishing, the pollution and so on. We've also seen the IPCC deliver its report last year. All that is on the table now. There is no excuse for negotiators to ignore that. This is the best science, it's the consensus science, and it needs to be taken very seriously.